15 and a half minutes left. I shouldn't say that. Their effort last game was amazing.
Yeah.
They had really good effort. They just were outmatched.
Dude, what are you cheering for? I mean, the team. Do you have anyone that you know? Okay.
Dude, we got pretty lucky on the call down there. That was not out of bounds.
Number 12, TJ.
On them.
Hey, Shelby, how'd you guys come out?
Oh, good. He's a great kid.
How are you doing?
Yes.
How are you doing? Exhausted?
Yeah.
Hopefully you'll be feeling better by the time the real season starts, right?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Okay.
forward.
Defense!
Oh, nice shot. Oh. Go, buddy. That's a great pass.
Close,
thought TJ would be there.
He didn't get off his feet.
What's that?
That wasn't a very good call.
I missed it.
That was a terrible call.
You don't know that, really. You really don't.
I don't worry about it. This is not going to help at all. See, once they figure out this passing thing, like where each other's going to be and all that, like they do. See that? See how they all knew where the other one would be? We can't move as fast because we don't know where the other guys are going to be just automatically. But we'll get there. That's the thing. We'll get there. Get in there. There we go.
Let's go. Let's go, boys.
That's what TJ should have been right there as an no call. Oh, nice shot.
This is so squeaky now. And I yell. I don't like it.
Sure. Yeah. That's all right. That's a good pass. Be ready. Be ready, buddy. You'll get her next time. There you go. Back up, back up. Put it up. Get in there. Thank you. goes. He got a rebound, man. Little number 31. Did you see that? That was cool.
Oh, don't touch it.
No, I can tell you guys.
Huh? No, but if you haven't blocked off, you can't. Right?
Oh, sure.
Just let it go. Just stand in between.
He's new, though, so that was actually... It was...
No, I mean, he's doing well.
Yeah. 31 tries to get in there.
Curveball! Curveball! Move around now. Move around, man. Move! Move!
You got to be able to know where that other guy's at. What?
Mother's being
there can't happen. You cannot let them. There we go. Good control. Up and down. There you go. Good shot. That's a good call. Only a two-pointer. Freezing, never miss. Get it in there. There you go. Open.
No, if they don't have set, if he's contested.
Oh, I've seen people where he's had two guys in his face going backwards and drained a three.
But he doesn't miss.
There you go. Caleb. Huh? TJ reject Caleb?
What?
When she like TJ rejected Caleb right there?
That was fire. He still made it though.
Huh?
He didn't go in, but he still made it. Like.
No. Gotta get the ball. No, he was just trying to block the shot after he got it stolen, but
dude, I was hoping that he would pull the front jams and hit it off the backboard.
That's what he was trying to do.
Yeah.
He got up high enough, he just missed.
Yeah. Dude, I would have been
his timing is just a little off on this.
This team doesn't
he'll get
miss
it.
Their shots.
No. That should have been a call.
Been.
They called that down at this end, but. Behind ya! There you go!
There was a foul there.
Hit the ball first.
No, he got all. He like.
I heard it hit the ball.
Yeah, he hit the ball, but with the rest of his arm, he hit his arm.
It's okay as long as you hit the ball.
Oh.
Yeah. As long as you get ball, it's all good. Yeah. That's the key. If you don't get ball, you only hit the arm or something. But if you hit the ball, they're gonna let. They're not calling up if you get the ball. It's coming off. It's gonna miss.
He just didn't get anything. He didn't get ball or arm. He
got head
air.
Though.
No, formed he got it. No. He just got air. He didn't hit him.
Yeah. Well, between last game and this game, I think they definitely got better. Improvement. They're starting to get to know each other a little better. There you go. There you go. Oh, nice job. Nice job. Hey, that was all right. That was good. Just got to finish.
They need to put their layup slider. They're sliding along the backboard.
Yep. They just need to go easier. Again, that's that'll come with experience and confidence. You know? That experience and confidence is huge. There you go. Oh, yeah. That was over the back. When your arm goes over and smacks somebody on the head, that's a
pretty
obvious
one. Number one is Mini Keegan.
Huh?
Number one is Mini Keegan. He looks like Keegan, too.
Come on, man.
Set it up, Rand.
There you go. It's all right. They set that up well.
Play it, boys.
There. Oh, use the backboard, guys. Guys, be crazy when they don't use the backboard. They got her. I mean, they're getting themselves in position to get shots. They just got to finish. They'll get there.
Hands up, Aiden.
You what, bud?
Oh, was that a good call?
Yeah.
I kind of think.
It was also a good foul. It was a good foul because he kept him from making a shot.
Taylor just missed.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Must have been a mini earthquake or something.
The ground's backing up. He's getting a little too fancy.
No, that's the only way he's going to get around, Caleb.
True.
He's got it. No. He's just...
Hey, 33!
Playing against guys like Caleb is really, really good for TJ. Put it up. Hey, that's all right, buddy. That's a good shot. But yeah, playing against Caleb is really good for TJ. That's how he's going to get better. Oh. That was close, but he didn't get that other foot down. That other foot would have hit the ground, that would have been a problem. You did good.
After this, we're going home, right?
Yeah. The nutcracker will be quiet, so.
Yeah. There's only a minute left.
Yeah, I don't care. There you go. Oh, you gotta be ready for it. Get in there. There you go.
Hands up, defense, hands up. I don't know.